Alright everyone, welcome back to more Titanfall 2. So we'll start off
just where we
got the arc.
Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
We got the arc tool back.
Just in time too, the system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Yep, I'm hoping for the same.
Caution, high radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp.
Okay, let's do it.
The hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Man, I am almost fried.
Power at 100%. I recommend you exit the chamber immediately.
Where is the exit? Okay, let's exit. So we did it in first attempt.
Great job, Cooper. The power is back. All right, we got power. Open those shutters. Let's get that beacon up and running. Opening shutters.
Diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Right, so we are trying to use that huge dish to communicate.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%.
70%, 80%, 90%. Warning, fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
Oh, no.
What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure, some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Alright, let's go.
Transferring control to pilot.
So we are going to that area.
Careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Ronin, the projectile shotgun. Quick directional face dash. Okay, let's see. Oh, that's very interesting. Okay, and what about L1? So let's check once more. L1 is sword block, okay. And R1 is arc wave. And sword core, okay. Electrified broadsword, empowering attacks, and sword block. I don't like it as good as scorch or as good as stone. Stone was awesome.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter. Proven well during the fracture operation.
Fracture? Sounds familiar.
My records indicate he received a concussion during fracture and suffered some memory loss. It was a major combat refueling operation and one of your first assignments as a rifleman.
Damn.
Sense a fallen pilot. Okay. So someone came here and died.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here.
So we'll have to go there. And BT is going to throw us there.
I'm incapable of insanity, pilot.
Man, that'll be a wild ride.
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
He says, trust me. Woo, woo, woo. How cool is that?
I think I'm going to need some new underpants.
Copy that. Noted for the next supply drop.
Richter, this is Blaze.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
Right, so here comes...
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the clan of Mon and last me in the hangar.
Copy that. Zulu one,
is that Schwarzenegger's voice?
Get soldiers on ground. Move it.
Is that Schwarzenegger's voice? It sounded like... Get to that beacon now. That voice. Okay. So, this is the portion where we'll have to...
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Play with a couple of these... platforms to actually make them, make them in certain order so that we can hop on them. Gun is awesome, so when the ammo lasts, I'm going to use it to the maximum extent. Oh, there is someone shooting me from the back. This energy thing actually goes through the shield also. Okay, let's take this gun because I don't have much ammo for that energy thing. Okay, what about Volt? Right. So now what do we do? Can we jump this one? Probably we can. We didn't need it. Oh man, look at that. Here there will be a Titan. There it comes. Oops, 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 oops. Let him come here. He will come here, so we'll take care of him right here and then move on to... Okay, there he comes. He will take 2-3 shots. Alright, so we took him down. Hopefully that was the only Titan or the only Reaper we needed to take care of. Now we need to take care of a lot of these guys. I wish I had a sniper kind of rifle. So now here there are certain snipers who can actually snipe you through these boxes. So moving fast is the only option that you have. There is one guy up there, and there is more guys inside here. Oh, they need backup. I am fighting alone with all these guys. Where is your sniper? Because that sniper gun is devastating. Alright, so we took care of Krebar, that's the name of the gun. Okay, so which way do we go? This jump, we made it. Anyone left here? Yeah, you are running to hide here. They're all coming from that direction. So that must be the right direction to... Where are they? I'm playing hide and seek with them. Did I take care of all of you?
Anyone need that? Check sectors.
Alpha 1-4, we are diverting forces to assist. ETA 3 minutes.
There is no point in diverting anyone. We would reach our destination by that time. Okay, so here comes the second tricky portion. That is, we need to first go to that one. Then comes the most tricky part. Once we go here, so now this is a combination of two platforms. You need to put them in correct order to reach the next platform. This is tricky, very tricky. So we move it up to, let's say, this, and then we might have to do this 2-3 times to actually move both this platform into correct position. So now this platform has to be moved back so that it's parallel with this, and then we'll need to I guess that platform needs to move a little more. So what we'll do is we'll go back there. Last time when I played, it took me around 5-6 tries to actually get it into the right position. We will move these a little more right towards the right. That's, you cannot move it too much because then your distance from that destination platform will be increasing as you move it towards the right. So you need to actually find the exact sweet spot. Now let's see. Will it do? We can only tell when we try it. No. We'll give it one more try. Let's try once more. Now, definitely, we are not making it. That doesn't seem to work. So, come on. A little more. That's the maximum we can move this, not more. Okay. So that's a loading. Come on, don't die here. Okay. So you know what? Yeah. I hope that works. Let's see. Okay. We made it. Now here comes the next level of difficulty, which is finding our way up. So this one is easy enough. Then we go up again, and now we'll have to make all the way.
Oh no.
Pilot sighted. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. In position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Okay, so we basically need to move this guy to here so that we can go to the next platform. Now this portion probably very similar platforming you have seen in other games, but this game actually makes it interesting and very tightly tied with the missions that we'll have to do. What are they doing? Where are they going? Okay, come here.
Does anyone have eyes on? I don't see him. Check your angles.
Okay, so they close this door thinking that a pilot won't be able to make it. It's madness.
Pilot outside.
How can you guys, only a few of you, stop a pilot? Alone shooting at us. Alright, so now what?
Uplink okay. Targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Mm-hmm. So at this point.
Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9. Focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
Okay, so these, if we activate them, those switches, these armies, these robots become ours. And that's a very nice thing to do. To make them ours, because they will defend us against any enemy that comes in here. So we should actually look for more. I think there is another one there. That's second, and there is a third one we can activate, after which you get a achievement called Robot Army. Where is the third one? I see only two of them. Is this on the other side? In here? No. Then where? Went up there. That's where we find we need to go, I guess. Up there. So okay, where do we need to go? We need to go there, and we need to reach the control room, which I guess is up there. There's no way to go from here though. Can we go this way? Thank God, there was a platform here. I don't seem to find where I need to go. I've tried this way. Oh, there it is. Another level of stairs. And there is the third one. Okay, so we'll keep on going up. This is like a maze. Okay, and here we'll come across a control panel. BD will tell us that to move it to the extreme right.
To the far right to bring it within your reach.
And now ensues a huge battle.
2-1, is he dead yet? Give me a sit-rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Oh man, okay, so here is our where is that new Titan or the Reaper that they dropped? Okay, two shots from it and the Reaper is done. So get back our gun and we'll make a run for it. Our pilot is capable enough to take care of all these guys themselves. We don't need the help of the stalker. Okay, here we go. We are finally...
Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
Oh, we almost fell down. In excitement, basically. Okay.
Upload targeting module. Disconnected.
Protocol 2 mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
Alpha 2-1, Sitrep, komm rein! Was zum Teufel!
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
So we'll have to get to Cooper as soon as possible. Or BT. Now what? Just missed by a fraction.
Activating sonar pulse.
Come on. Up, up, up.
Got a visual! It's a pilot!
Let's go. Take a ride.
Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs.
Come on. Torn.
Transferring control to pilot. Lock her down. Warning. Detective holding. Good shot.
Man.
Excessive damage. Warning.
Who else is shooting at us? Anyone else?
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours.
All right, so let's get in. Okay. What can we do, BT? We cannot open the door.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Okay. He's going to throw me again. Right. Perfect throw. So. We are climbing on top of this thing, and it looks... Oh, come on, don't fall down, please. Didn't I kill you already? No, I definitely didn't.
This is Sloan.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Boy, pilot, this is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay, keep coming at me, keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
Who's shooting at us? Is someone shooting at us? Where do we go? There is someone. There you are. And there is our entrance. Thank you for showing us our next path. The progression path. So let's go. Here, one more. Where are you? Show your face so that we can put some bullets in. Okay, this one is going to be tough. No, that one was easy.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Okay, that means we will fall down, basically. He just learned the thumbs up expression.
The dish is back online. Get back here and we'll send this message to the fleet. Outstanding work.
Okay, return to the beacon.
Richter, this is Bliss. The IR, I'm already on my way. Richter out.
We'll have to fight Blisk, and I will keep that for the next episode.
They'll execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound.